no lo sé. Uhambe nami.
What? Oh, why to walk into the new year? Oh my god, amazing! Happy New Year, people! I'm so excited this year. I had so much fun on the first day of the year. I mean, so much fun! It's just a few hours. Okay, no, sorry. Just a few days into the new year, and there's so much drama already. It's a new year, right? Things should improve this year. You know, we understand that it's still blurry up there, but I'm pretty sure that the Nigerian president and Nigerian government as a whole is not completely unaware of the current situation of things in the country. You know, situations like this need to be seriously looked into this year. That the northern part of Nigeria is mostly poverty ridden. Of course, I stand to be corrected, but just look at this, young kids dying of extreme hunger every day. All the government seems to be concerned about is fighting the abuse of drugs amongst these kids, forgetting that poverty is one of the reasons why they actually turn to drugs, because unfortunately there is an abundance of drugs more than there is food and basic human amenities. 2020 has to be different whether Nigerians like it or not, and the change starts with you. Nigerian roads have to be fixed. Just look at this, it's just less than 2 days already into the new year and some roads are already claiming so many lives. It is time that the Nigerian government started looking into very serious and very urgent issues. You know, of course, the government cannot solve all the country's problems. You cannot, it's not possible now. Nigeria is a very big country with a large population. So much drama. But guys, the country is currently in a scary state. This year's budget should actually be put to use on the projects proposed, not spent on, you know, the major general's favorite hobby, traveling around the world. 60 Seconds Rally Adasa, popular Instagram influencer Abisoye Michael, known as Oye Mike, has a message for everyone.
If you don't change, if you are still keeping those friends and you are still walking those walks, it'll be the same thing as last year. So don't be sending me those pictures. I want your Lord LCBO. People bought these houses also. Don't buy any one type of what you want to wear. What tie up? What steady? What am I sorry? Tony won Lori Meji. Colonization, but people are in jail. Colonization, but on time on the street. We package are we cool in comfort zone? We cool in share? We cool in year? We decide lati shile kumori e. Pe oke koke kreti mo share yo. Oja ke kreti mo tie yo. Pa we mo fe pilo, pa mo fe pilo, la pa mo fe shile kwayo pra mi.
I'm pretty sure you guys heard that right. Of course, if you did not hear that, then you probably have to play back again, because I did. You know, if you do not do things differently, nothing will actually change. You are your own motivation. Packaging lulayo, you know, that simply means that you gotta add some spice to your craft. You could be doing what every other person is doing, but be making more money, because you're either doing it differently or you're doing it better, or you're just displaying your seemingly normal craft in a unique way. Year 2020, people, the change is within you. Pray hard, but work 2 times harder. That's the key to success this year. Pray hard, but work 2 times harder. It is 60 Seconds of Rolly Adasa, guys, and you have been listening to the amazing voice of Rolly Adasa. Let's have an amazing year together. Let's, you know, package it together. YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter are Rolly Adasa. Don't forget to like, comment, and share with your friends. See you on the next podcast.